to another, let's say, daily vlog. Here we go. Because I'm not doing a weekly one. My life is boring. I don't do much. Like, you know. But back to a daily vlog with me. I'm V. Welcome back. After my hiatus, we'll discuss that in another vlog. Sis needed a mental health break. I would go for it. I hope you enjoy, you know, a little montage in the beginning. Working on some things. So I'm pretty much just getting ready to head out, and I'm going to go tulip picking. If you've seen my previous vlogs before, I believe it was in a spend the day with me vlog. I'll link that down below as well, where I went sunflower picking with my sisters. So the same farm, Dalton Farms in Newsboro, New Jersey. Yeah, Newsboro. I'll link all it down below still too. It's tulip season in April, and my dog is currently, sorry, playing in the shower. Don't ask why. But yeah, so we're gonna go tulip picking with my mom and my sisters on this beautiful Easter Sunday. Happy Easter if you do celebrate. If you don't celebrate, enjoy, you know, your Sunday, enjoy your day. You know, so disregard the happy Easter to you. So yeah, I'm going to get ready, finish getting ready. I just molded my hair down. It came out okay. I'm just over it. I'm not putting no makeup on, nothing like that. I don't have time for that. Like, I'm going to be outside. It's windy. It's a little chilly. So yeah, I'm not doing all that today. So yeah, I'm going to finish getting ready to head out, because my sister should be on her way to come get me soon. So I want to be ready. I don't like being late. I like being on time. Our tickets aren't until... before I was rudely cut off, because my memory card decides, hey, we full today, so whatever. But I forgot where I stopped at. Yeah, I'm getting ready to go pick some tulips on this beautiful Sunday, because I actually have a new vase. I'm going to show you guys my new vase that I got from Home Goods a couple of weeks ago, and where I have it placed in, I just think it just really vibrates in the room. So hopefully I can collect enough tulips. And they're not that expensive. I mean, they're not expensive anyway, but hopefully I can keep them alive long enough to survive in this pretty vase that I bought. So I will definitely meet you guys there. And on the road, my dog is currently now cleaning himself. He just does the absolute most, right? Yeah, I know. So, all right, I'm gonna finish getting ready. My piece, a push a pee. Cop new hammers for my pee. We don't want no peace. Got spotted plus rap, never please. Drop the data, now we plant inside the bees. She not a live in for peace. She turned his me a push pee. Push a pee. I'm Captain P. I write in prison and count presidents. Push pee. Portuguese on her knees, mopping down a pee. She let me squeeze, then she leave, cause she keep a pee. Privacy, privacy, bitch, I'm pushing pee. Purple paint, pussy paint, bitch, I'm pushing pee. Push pee, push pee, push pee, push pee. Yeah. Push pee, push pee, push pee, push pee. Lord, I can't be sleep with pockets deep. That rest on me, why they watching me? Push a pee, push a pee, push a pee, push a pee.
Mr. Green, yeah. Mr. Green,
alright, so we are meal And I'm currently looking for the Easter Bunny. Judge me, don't judge me, you don't know my life. And I'm gonna get a picture with the Easter Bunny. I don't care. It was my thing back in the day when I was a kid, and my grandpa used to get me dressed up, and he would take me down to our projects. I would get pictures with the Easter Bunny. So I'm going to relive that and get pictures with the Easter Bunny. Huh? I don't know. I wanted to see. I don't know where all that stuff they have is at. I should have bought me a coat.
Remember we walked?
That says down by the lake. Yeah. Because they got a bike, the fake, but not a fake bike, it's a real bike that you can take pictures with and stuff. Now just fried the chicken. Ooh. My hair looks like the chicken. Chili. Good. Bunch of tulips. Literally, tulips everywhere. And yeah, oh, those are pretty.
Hey, you want to take our hand and jump drones again?
Now I'm out here looking crazy. What happened?
Which one?
Now these are pretty. I love me a good tulip. Now I have to make sure to keep them alive this time. Because last time they didn't survive. So they lost the bike. I gotta get a picture of the bike. Picked out 10 of them. I can't wait to show you guys what they look like. Hopefully, I had a feeling they're gonna look real naked in my vase because my vase is really big, but I don't care. I just want my fresh tulips. So this is the other side of the farm where the lake is, and I lost the Easter Bunny. They were just out here, sitting here. I turned around, I ripped my flowers, and the damn bunny is gone. They made me miss my bunny. I wanna find my bunny. Oh shoot, there you go. I can make a break for it so I can go get the bunny. But it's really fun. So the tulips are, if you pick 10 for $10, they're $2 a piece for each stem, which I feel like is a good price because, you know, they're freshly grown, you know. Let's see. Here's the beer concession stand. Oh, they have ices. I do not want any beer. I want food. And what is those? Oh, that's this truck. all the families out here. That's a tractor. I see some games over there. This food smells really, really good, but I don't know if I'm in the mood to sit down and wait eat right now. There's the mother. Say hi, mother. It's the mother. I'm showing my dad. You about to be on the social. This is a lot going on here.
I'm sorry.
You can remember your name, cause there ain't one to give you no pain. I see a
thank you, buddy. What's fries hot? I got your phone.
Thank you.
Alright.
You guys.
I got it. Hello.
Aww.
I can't wait. So I'm successfully able to get a picture and video with the Easter Bunny. Cool. I did that. Who else can say that they did that with the bunny? I did that with the bunny. It's my homeboy right there.
When it's Easter. My ex me up by my way closed at 2:00.
Oh shoot. You know they ain't playing by these holidays no more. There we go. Another margarita spritzer, don't mind if it.
That's why I got Sprite.
Is this good? That's some real good this time. Last one was a little, I think it was like the purple can.
That was the same shit, wasn't it?
We had two different cans. We had that one and another one.
Oh. I know I was woozy when I was done drinking the shit.
Any more steak in there?
That shit was popping.
Yeah, I was perfect on it.
My tulip's not gonna die, already.
Hello.
Mom, if you want it,
no, I'm just saying. I don't want to go.
We need Dr. Boyd, though. Come to do something.
I got food.
From the Duke's house.
Y'all seen the bunny?
Can you hear me?
Maybe it's not it. I'm not going to say they don't care about Easter, but.
Hello?
Maybe they don't care about Easter like that. Oh. Oh yeah. Hit it like. Go. Go, Lay. Go. 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 We all know the same song. But we're gonna pretend to know it.
Thank you.
That's what matters. Oh, I'm a little tipsy off my wine and spritzer. I'm talking to y'all.
Oh,
as well. Showing up better either. Period. Oh, Jesus. Alright. Yeah, my legs a little tired now. Yeah.
Hey, now y'all thinking about that little four down the ride, ain't you? Thinking about that four down the ride. Y'all black asses.
Whew.
And he pulling off.
Damn.
She gonna look at him. Damn.
I'm like, y'all gotta get shit. This house getting new. One way or another, sir. It's all good.
Shit, I can't breathe. What are you talking about? I look at the dip
in here. A child enterprise.
This is about to be a coastal ride, let me tell you.
Let's pray for the best.
Oh no, I do my best driving when I'm loading it. I booked because and I got my spectrum on.
I can say that ever since that dumbass bitch on 95 got put the dinner.
Oh shit, y'all almost dropped me in.
So we are about to go pay for our tulips. Yeah, it's cold. I'm sorry, yeah. About to go pay for our tulips. And it's my mama's house because she got food here. And we're going to enjoy some hookah and some food. And that's how we want to spend the rest of our Easter Sunday. It's chilly, so next time I'm bringing a coat or a scarf. I didn't want to say I'm underdressed. I just needed a coat other than that. Trying to be cute. Let's see what happens. So, yeah. Excuse me.
There was something else I was looking for.
It's always the youngest one. So special.
Yes, you know, TikToks would be like the brown one, the family members.
Oh, definitely. Definitely the one. We can do one of those.
The one that's always.
Yep. The civilized one. The one who's always tipsy. And then there's me. Sally. Ain't nothing wrong with me. I'm in the median. You fit the characteristics of the youngest. Tell me I'm lying. You fit the characteristics. I'm chilling. Hopefully I don't doze off. I about to say the same thing. See if it's one over in Jersey. I wouldn't be surprised.